Nisi Cross Trainer Assembly Video. Step 1. Assemble the bottom tubes. Use this black screw. Step 2. Assemble the handlebar shaft. Then assemble the coupler bar. Need to distinguish between left and right. Step 3. Use crank bolt screws. Tighten the screw clockwise. Left and right installation steps are the same. Step 4. Assemble left and right handlebars. Step 5. Find two short tubes. Insert the handlebar into the mainframe. Use two knobs to fix the handlebars. Assemble the pedal. Insert two 44 screws into the pedals. Step 6. Assemble the seat and seat tube. Remember to tighten both ends. Step 7. Assemble the monitor. Thanks for purchase Nisi Cross Trainer.